Measure it out in milligrams and not percents. Like they're supposed to do, they usually do about 5%. But your normal disposable, that's about 5%, would equal out to about like 30 milligrams in something. But it's still, you're probably going to still be able to taste it more because salt's pretty still strong. And it's okay. Some nicotine.
So that's where the different taste and stuff come from?
Yeah, basically. It's just the nicotine is a lot stronger in the salt juice.